Hello everyone, this is PC Death Game. Welcome back to another episode of Dishonored 2. Last we left off, of course, well, figured out that, we gotta be careful with these witches. Apparently, there's a whole bunch of them all around. And they wanna kill me. They get the chance to. That's why they're teleporting all around. Fuck. There's a quality to Brianna's style I prefer. Touched by something from deep down in the mud where there's no light. Yes, I know there's bone charm nearby, but I wanna wait for this witch so I can knock her out. This bone charm you're telling, or rune you're telling me is below me. Come on. There she is.
My knee feels better. The fresh air really helped. And the calendar.
Both of them will fall asleep. I don't like how yours is sit. Okay.
This looks important. I wonder what it does.
Lenses required. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where's the one? There she is. Warning from her.
If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
So we did learn how she corrupted them. Acquired discarded lenses. There we go. If I wasn't inside the things. Yes, I know the bone charms below, or the runes below me. But I need right now.
Brianna, what happened to Jindosh?
Let that recharge.
I'm told he's a gibbering idiot now. I don't know. Forgive me.
Fuck.
No, my dear, it's a loss. But I doubt he had anything more to give us.
Sokolov was taken away as well.
Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind. How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain.
Vice Overseer Burns' suspicions were right.
Figure out how to get up there.
Yeah.
go.
That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device.
At least until we have the sisters under control.
Let's see here. We unlocked that one. Where are we picking up?
Farewell. Goodbye,
Ah. I could easily go over there. But you know what? I want to at least be aware I'm going to be good at least when I land.
So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft. All that's left to do is hit the switch, and Ashworth should be powerless.
There we go.
Things I could do. The touch of the void. The Lila. It was everything I had. I'm no threat to you now. To anyone.
No shit. So I took care of your ass. But now. Witches are still around, though. Let me mark that. Figure out over here. Oh, it's still far down. I won't bother. Yes, I know one. I know where it's at too, but I'm not going to mess with it. Let's find out what she was doing. Creating and whatnot.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Unfinished letter. They're both down that way, so. Everything about this that allows me to do that. And as I've said before, I read everything like that afterwards. I don't read it during. I read it while I'm editing. you. I know there was no one up here, but. There we go. That. There's another room that way. Oh, come on, I said the market. Let's see if we can get to it. Picture. Anything that gives me money. Actually, I don't even see the witches anymore. Going now, but I still don't want to risk it. Some dead bodies there. Or no, they're asleep. Are they okay? I don't know how they got unconscious. Stairs. This one. It's a dead body. Ah. Okay. Take care of that. I'll grab that. Give me some extra coins. Now the question is, which nest do we deal with? Truthfully, is that closer? Is that one there? Look around, I'll probably find something else that I could easily throw at it. Yes, I know it's on the other side here. Which means I have to actually get. There might be something upstairs, but. Or right there. In front of me. Okay. Oh, she just got killed. Whoops. I'm not trying to kill anyone. There's a wolfhound. You may keep all your valuables where you like, but I'll always find a way to somehow get what I need. Before this, let's see here. We want that one. We want to improve our shell run. There we go. So we need another two to get that one maxed. Trying to think here. Yeah.
The Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd. Her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the Isles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Really?
Dies.
I have a feeling there's something back here. But I don't see anything, so. There's a bone charm. I'll just see which one is it that you're picking up. Ah. Picking up that one. Okay. So, let's see here. Nothing of importance there. Wait, what? To get into room on the second floor where the Roseboro prototype is. Really? So there was a fucking alarm. That door's blocked, huh? It is a breakable door, but don't have to worry about all that because there's no one around. There we go. Get that one. Archive key. Give me a lot of archive keys. But it's quiet. I feel as if... it's a trap. No, they're all unconscious. One, I can't go through that way. So. I was getting sad, that's why.